Where do you stand on this? Do you think some of these conservative interest groups, these Tea Party interest groups, are more of a problem for the Republican Party winning elections, or are they an asset?
They're an asset.